lot about skating and myself. It reminds me of a friend of mine who was quite ill throughout the summer, and that piece sort of helped me get through this, and it was very inspirational.
And there is the popular Canadian, Brian Orser. Relaxed, casual. His fan club is already going to work.
He definitely involves the audience in each one of his performances. I think that's probably his greatest strength as a skater.
Brian Orser of Canada, who won his world championship in Cincinnati, Ohio. We'll return with more special performances.